She became one of the most accomplished recording artists of all time. But her heart was always in gospel.
Join me, Cece Winans, as we discover Whitney's deep faith and love of gospel music. This is I Go to the Rock, the gospel music of Whitney Houston.